Oi, Minecrafters! So, before we do anything else, let's quickly make a portal and head back to our base. Just so that if anything goes wrong, we can always make our way back here. So, this episode, I think I want to explore the scary parts of the end where I'll probably die, but as I said before that, let's actually put an ender chest in my inventory. Always nice to have one. So first things first, I want to maybe not connect this thing to the main area, but I want to at least be able to get between point A and B. Oh, we're near the second, I believe, this thing. I've seen this thing in the distance a few times before, but I was never able to quite get here because it was like at a really awkward angle to get to. So yeah, we'll leave this for another time though. We'll leave this for another time. I gotta stay focused. Stay focused. Today we're just making our way back towards home, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Should be in this direction. So what I'll do is I'll just make a staircase up towards Y level 120. Oh, that's a long ways. And from there, I will just dig towards our long-ass tunnel. And at least that way we... I need some blocks. At least if we do it that way, then that's a surefire way to find our way back, you know? Is what I mean. Alright. Some more blocks to use. And this is actually also a really nice opportunity to have a staircase going down from there, because going downwards can be a bit tough, especially if you're not able to use water, which, since we're in the Nether, it's kind of tough to use water here, you know? So a bit of a scuffed staircase, but I'll do something more proper at a later date. Anyways, I'll go finish this up. And then I'll meet back with you guys once I'm ready to go and explore the end dimension, I guess, I suppose. So yeah, see you in a bit. Alright, so, imagine you're a super famous YouTube person, right? And now, what if you record this entire amazing 1 hour long episode where you go through the end, you go ahead and fight an end city, and you know, your good friends, your old trusty steed OBS decides, well, this fella doesn't need any audio, so yeah, not gonna give him any audio. Yeah, that would be crazy. Never happened to me. I'm not a famous YouTuber. I'm just a regular person that had OBS crap out on them. So yeah, I'm just gonna go in it and cut to the point where I find the thing, the end city, and then I'll just play the footage without any commentary. But yeah. Anyway, where's the shulker box? Let me show you at least what the haul has been. I've got myself a pair of elytra wings and 8 whole shulker boxes. So anyway, if you guys want to watch the rest of the video, go ahead. If not, I completely understand. There's no commentary, so yeah. Anyways, have fun. Bye-bye.